Alright, so I didn't make any major changes to my production here, my production lines, but well, I halted my science progress, just tried to set up the skeleton of a wall and a road around it, intended to just mark it off, but I kept getting attacked and had all kinds of difficulties. But now we get to install my wall, surrounded with turrets that hopefully shoot over the wall, I don't know. But I have everything marked off so I can just start this video by just slamming this out. I was ambitious in the scope of my wall. So. Well, I suppose this is a good spot to leave a gap. Let's put extra turrets here. And we will arm these turrets. I gave most of the turrets just 50, but these two will get a double ration because, you know, they're the gates. I actually didn't think far enough ahead. As ambitious as this project is, I need this coal seam because the coal seam I've been using has pretty much run out. So we are going to make a small modification to it right now. I probably want this water too. I can build over water, interesting. Yeah. So we're going to stick a couple more turrets up in there in a minute. But I've made a lot of wall. I put little factories, little rock mining things all over the place, everywhere I could find rock. Just all over the place, and I need to be able to see that I'm leaving a gap here. I also found I needed more iron for bullets at the, you know, because all these things required iron and they all needed ammo, and yeah. I guess I can leave a gap in my fence here. They got aggressive, and I swear they've been multiplying. They got crazy aggressive. Okay, that's it. We have a full wall. I'm going to make it double thick in a minute. But yeah, my coal, you can see I pulled a bunch of them out because here's another spot that's gone dry. I'm going to have to move my whole coal operation way the heck over there. But that's okay. This stone quarry went dead. Obviously I could do more with it, but I have enough stone at this point that I'm not worried. Some of the iron spots, you can see. I can probably do... This would probably be a good idea, but... I have spare coal. Let me get the science rolling. I have spare coal, so... Oh, do I have science ready to go? I am so ready to go into more electric. All right. All of these places are set to manufacture bullets, but I think I've got enough. I'm hoping to switch to laser turrets and more electricity. So we can respec all of these factories now. These little assembly plants. Look at that, they all have power. What do I even want right now? I guess I want a mass-produced body armor. I could... I don't know, these are simple factories. They're so limited in what they can do. One of you should make repair packs. Yes! That will mean I need circuit boards and gears. So one of you must produce circuit boards, and one of you must produce gears. And the last one, I guess you can do science again. Here you go. Basic science. Alright. You demand metal plate. Oh, no! You demand metal plates. You demand metal plates and copper wire. I'm sorry. Did I say you could do science? That's a mistake. I meant you could make copper wire from now on. Alright, well. So, I have to figure out a way to get the stuff to go from one place to another rather than doing this by hand. Yeah. I really do. Okay, anyway, I will worry about all of that later. Like, I'll just set the start of it up. So, whoa, okay, there we go. Better assembly machines. That will be really good. Okay, circuits. Red wire, green wire, oh no, which one should I cut? Arithmetic combinator. Oh, I don't even know what that stuff is for. Advanced. Oh, dear. What do we want? Oil. Okay. I need green science for that. Well. You know what? I'll worry about that later. Alright. So, let's double thicken the wall. Let's get the science rolling, then double thicken the wall. Alright, I needed... There. And he will just sit and fabricate science for me. Boy, that's a kind of a stupid way of doing it. Alright, ahem. In that case, just make a certain number. There we go. So if I mass select, I see now. Okay, that's interesting. But now if I do it like this, he'll just make a science, a science, a science, a science, instead of trying to do whatever the heck he was doing a minute ago. Alright. Tree! I'm trying to build a wall here. I wonder if the aliens would leave the tree alone if I left that as part of my wall. Would that work? Seems unlikely. Probably should see if I can find ways to boost the range of my stuff. Okay, now this is annoying. I sure hope there aren't ones that can swim. I need to put more turrets up there, too. I have so many things I need to do. It's also slow to walk when you're not on a path. Looks like they've been attacking, but the turret drew them away from my, stuff. Hold on, I'm gonna go to my junk drawer. Here. Have, what do I want to dump here? Some wood, some iron ore, some just stone I'm carrying around for whatever reason. There's some bullets. Let's go see if we can put some of our advanced science into, there. We got one for you. We got one for you. We'll use the advanced assembly plants to make advanced science and all that once my defenses are complete. Oh, right. Lots of iron plate. That's good. Reclaimed coal. That might be important too, given the way I'm using so much up. And as long as I have enough wall... Oh! See, I hadn't quite... My plan was not taking into account everything. I should have cleared the trees further around. Okay. I have lots of wood, by the way. From, my work clearing trees. I've been wondering if I ever have a problem, you know, well, I shouldn't, but I shouldn't need to burn it for fuel. I think coal lasts longer. Oops. I know coal burns hotter and stuff, and but there's a little bit of iron there, which I will ignore. Now I should be able. I saw one of the sciences promised me that I'd be able to make gates, and that would be a good thing. I can see. I assume there must be more powerful and deadly aliens than the little ones that have been coming for me, but we'll make do with what we got. Excuse me a second. A couple more turrets, please. Yes! More turrets! I still have these just lying around. Well, you know what? It's not hurting anything, and they are guarding my most precious, possessions, so. Do I really need more stone? You can never have too many rocks. Oh! There's another spot that's no good anymore. That's okay. I'll get more advanced stuff soon that will cover wider areas and such like. Alright. I will put you two here. That way, if anything can come out of the water, there. If anything can come out of that water, I don't want it to, nope. Crap. Oh, boy. Something like that, huh? There we go. I need more bullets. Alright, if anything can come out of the water, it's well guarded, and, here's 50 bullets for you. Dunk. And I have some. I have a spare turret to stick somewheres, and I believe I left a hole in my defenses over here that we can probably compensate for with an extra turret. Yeah. Gate B. A and gate B, and all my coal crap is done. Alright, we have no choice now. It is time to conquer Earth! No, it is time we moved our coal operation. Actually, there's still enough here. I can work with this, actually. I can use this longer. Yes. Okay. This will work. Oops. I should get more of my evil cackle in as I build more science labs and okay. This poor, unsuspecting planet. Alright. Doing good here. Do not want to run out of power. Donk. And we need to produce more science. Alright, I have a lot of wall left over, and I'm not entirely sure what to do with it. I suppose I could fortify my gates. Yes. It's kind of like building a castle. I like castles too. That was a fun game. That's going ways back. Okay. And that spare turret I have will be in my way if I put it there. Crap. Yeah. That looks almost like I know what I'm doing. Oh, we need bullets. I did make more bullets than I... yes. Okay. But soon it will be lasers. And that one gets 100 because, well, frankly, that one's going to do a lot of shooting if we're attacked. If they use the holes, they'll probably just run up to the walls and bloch all over them. This area is not so well defended, though. That's okay. I can make one more turret. And build some defenses here, too. Okay. That side can just be walled off. Yes, figure out my maze of doom. And we will get a turret. I'm just gonna grab one. I'm not even gonna build one for this. I'm just gonna be like, hey, this turret here. Some of these got lots of kills. 39 kills, 11 kills, 17. Donk. Please keep the sciencing going. We're gonna build a lot more power and a lot more stuff soon. I just am kind of paranoid. I guess I'm very paranoid, actually. I need more bullets there. Alright, I should feel safe inside my domain. The coal will hold out a little longer. I can ignore that for the moment. Though I should build another coal thing over here. All my productions seem like they're doing good. I need a path. And then I can put all this rock away. Because this is slow to walk. Yes, from my this is the port. From the port to... yeah, I'll just... There we go. To Main Street. Yes. Now, I need a walkway that goes this way. Oh, I had started one earlier. My junk drawers. Oh, what? I can't... There we go. Whatever. Like that. There. Now my fortification feels complete to me. I will go over here and stow all of this spare wall, which I might need for patching later. I should keep a little of each thing with me, I guess. I used up a lot of bricks really quick. I think we're good to go now. Alright. Alright, now something is wrong somewhere. Oh, there it is. I felt there was a thing wrong. There wasn't enough coming down that belt. Iron seems to be the most... Well, coal is a really critical resource, but I'm always short on iron plates, it seems. So, I have... to make sure I keep that up. So I suppose I focus on more electricity for more science. I'm not using a lot of what I'm making, actually. I can probably... I want to use these. I gotta figure out a system of building around my assembly machines. If I could get them to produce the green science and the more advanced stuff automatically... Alright. Because this is a game of automation. Fast inserters. Long-handed inserters. I should be building fast inserters and replacing these older ones, I think. I think I should be doing a lot of things. An even bigger chest. Well, I haven't even begun to tap into the possibilities of steel. Lights. I don't have lights. See, I could build more labs, but I don't feel that I'm producing enough science yet to be worth it. But I could produce all the pieces of the science and collect them out of assembly plants, maybe. Alright, let's make another lab. And then let's start playing with assembly. Although, I could put some more lights up, I suppose. Do those help my things, my turrets? Do they have better range with light? I don't know. Got oil coming in. That'll be my thing for power. Why not? Lights are fast, right? Let us throw lights around. That'll be my final improvement to this place. Now, how much copper do I have? I have plenty. Ugh, we'll let that just set. Okay. So, obviously we... Oh, no. I'd have to run a power grid all around. Which is an improvement I do need to do eventually, but I'm not ready for that yet. No. I think what I'm going to do... See, now I feel all safe and secure. I have time to be like, do I want this? Do I want that? I want it all. Alright, let's build a couple advanced assembly machines. And let's get to it here. What's going on? Didn't I have four of these? Did I put a couple down somewhere and forget about them? Did I use them for some reason and then just... Alright, whatever. Assembly machine. First question is, what does science cost? An inserter and a transport belt. Okay, raw. 5 iron plates, 1.5 copper plates. Alright. An advanced thing could do this. Let's see. Main Street, yeah, that's a good place for us to keep all of our factories here. Alright. Advanced science. You need inserters and transport belts. Hi, so glad you could give me all of this wonderful tech. Flammables? Oh. Fluid handling? Oh, that sounds important to my oil stuff. Which I'll be doing, but 75 in 30 seconds. Let's go for something easy. I would like fast science, though. Actually? Ooh, really advanced science. Ooh, improved armor is good. Let's go ahead and, these just require the red stuff, and I have a surplus of red stuff. Let's let that go while we try to figure this out over here. Now, I need to find a way to get things to go off of belts and onto these different factories here. These assembly machines need to automate the whole process for me. So, actually, I'm going to find a nice clear space. I'm going to build them their own power supply. A whole new power supply for them. I have this gigantic... gigantic clear area here that I'm not doing anything with. Or I could go to the port. Nah, the port's next to the coal. This is a lifetime supply of copper. Of course, I say that now. I'll probably discover I need, like, hundreds of copper per something later on, and then I'll have a machine that just goes like a vacuum cleaner and just sucks this all up. Alright. Oh, boy. Alright. So, I'll do the same thing I did last time. It's what they showed in the tutorial. Three boilers attached to a steam engine. Attached to a... oil refineries, chemical plants. Offshore pump. Okay. It's, I suppose, crude, but it will work. So, here's the pump. Bonk! Boilers. 1, 2, 3. And this. And do I have coal on hand? A little. It'll do for now. Now I need these, which is something I've actually been using wood for all along. Oh no, they attacked my wall. I'm pretty sure the wall's okay. Okay. Now, let's... Oh, yes, I should connect a road. What do I have for materials for road building? I'm actually here. Yes. There! Perfect! Is that... Yes. Right? Hold on. I'm not sure. I'm not even sure. I need belts to run all over the place. They're gonna have to get things... I'm gonna need to run some belts that pull out these copper and iron and run it over here. Specifically, I'm going to need copper and iron. Everything should be workable just off of those two. So I should plan for two belts coming this way. Okay. And I'm gonna need things to go from one to another here. Okay. The first thing that I will need for advanced science is an inserter, which will require a bunch of crap. And a belt, which is not such a big deal. Okay. Let's start with the belts. Okay. I think we can do this. So... your objective over here, where are you, will be to produce the belts. Okay. So, part one. I guess, yeah, that'll do for the moment. I can always string the wire differently. Okay, you, to make a belt... where'd it go? Iron gears. Okay. You produce those. Now, I need something. Let's see. We'll run the belt down this... oh, come on. Excuse me while I make belts so that I can make belts. Okay. Whatever, that's plenty. Alright. Now. Crap. Let's use the newfangled fast inserters. I could have the smart ones, but we'll go with the fast ones. I could use coal-powered inserters. Okay. Right, so I've made a small mistake already. No big deal. Okay. There! Now. Right, yes, of course, power. There you go. Yes! That's right! Oh, look at that. Oh, yes. Oh, yes! Spacely sprockets are now operational. Okay. Now, the next assembly, whatever. Okay, powered. You produce for me, belts. Yes. Okay. Now, these need to go to here, as well as iron plates, which I'm gonna have to do a little running around to get, but I think we can get them in on this without too much difficulty. Alright. We've never needed this here. Now that the aliens aren't pressuring me, yeah, no problems. Oh, I'd take down my whole network if I... Alright. No, it goes on this side, right? Shoot, can I build underground ones yet? I can. Alright. Let's make... Boy, that takes a lot of iron. Alright. Let me make sure I have a little of this and a little of that in my inventory, because it's usually a good idea, I've found, when I'm building things, to have... Oh, I already got plenty of that. Have some variety of stuff. Okay. Are you two still doing your thing? Okay, just checking. I should throw a third one down. I built a third one, may as well get it in place. There we go. Bonk! Okay, there we go. Alright, everything is going, everything is humming and happy. We need to replace... Alright, hold on. What am I doing? Why did I build things over there? What was I thinking? Alright. I was thinking I wanted another power source, but I could have built it here. I'd have had to move this belt, but that wouldn't be such a big deal. Alright, we need to get the completed product onto a belt going this way. Stupid puddles in the way. Oh, if I could just fill it in. Alright. Alright. Where's my belt? Did I run out? This whole thing is about making belts right now. Oh my gosh. And yet... How much will I need? That's the question. Bonk. Bonk. Is that good? Is that good? Well, it'll get a little curvier in a second. I'm sorry, what's going on here? Oh! But that's in Main Street. Hold on. mess up Main Street. I am City Hall. The least I can do is not mess up my own stuff. Oh. Okay. Feel kind of like a show-off when I'm riding my own conveyor belt while building it. Can't think of another game that's ever allowed me to do that. Oh, did I run out again? Can't wait till this factory, this thing that makes, assembly thing that makes, there's a whole thing at the factory, but... Hello, yes, bullet shooting speed, why not? Okay. Now. Okay, you need iron plates, and you'll also need iron plates. So, let me scoop all of this up. I'll just take those. Okay. Now. Something's wrong up there. I'll fix whatever it is in a second. Okay! I see. One, two drills we're no longer producing. No big deal. We'll put them on this side now. We'll produce more of them. And I don't have a lot of coal on hand. I seem to be filled with metal plates. For the first time in this game, I have more metal plates than I know what to do with. A good problem to have. I am very happy to finally have all the metal plates I can want. Got the base materials figured out here. We get the science up, and we switch to electric, and then we'll really be getting somewhere. Oh no. Oh, there we go. There's plenty of coal there. Okay, I was worried for a second that I had run out of fuel. I'll replace all of you coal-burning things soon-ish. Alright. So then, more iron than we can smelt? Should I replace all of you with fast inserters right now? Could probably help. But let's focus on what's going on over here first. Yeah, I want to power everything. Alright. Oh! Oh, I see. Oh, that is a problem. Alright. Well, I need to get a box here. And I'm going to put the first fast inserter to just stick whatever's left over in there. There. Okay, that'll take care of that. So that box will just hold everything that's not being used. Okay. So, I made a stupid mistake. Aha! Look at that! It's perfect! It's grabbing both things! No, grab more sprockets. Maybe I need a smart inserter. Maybe that's what that means. For the moment, let me just hand load you some crap? Okay. The smart inserter. And then we'll just take a fast one and be like, eh! Tracks are being produced now. I'm making a mistake, aren't I? I'm putting everything on one production line and it's making a gigantic mess. Alright, you're a mistake. I'll just gather some of this up real quick. Alright. Ahem. Alright. So you're already full of stuff. Okay. I need to do something about this mess I've made. Because I'm just making terrible messes. Let me move this over. This is in my way. There you go. Okay, this is a work of art. Yes. You really should be picking this stuff up and putting it in here, though. I don't understand why you're not. Okay. Next step is to get these. Let me see. Our end desire is this, which will require one of those and an inserter. So you can put your finished product over here. You know what I'm going to do for the moment? I'm just going to go with the good old box. There. Do that. Okay. While we figure out the next stage in our production line, there'll eventually be a belt, and then the advanced ones will fit in. May have to knock out my network temporarily, my electric, but we can get the advanced stuff over here. Alright. I think. Oh, what a mess. What have I done? Alright! This is working well. This is failing me. Filter? You're trying to make these? Circuit network? Well, I'm too dumb to know how to use the smart one. Let's go with a long-handled. Here. Nope, that doesn't help, although that introduces interesting possibilities, possible solutions. There you go. Are you using all of it? The entire metal production of everything over there is being used by one assembly? Really? Wow. Alright. So. Production 2, if I put the second line, just stick them here? What will that do? I need... I'm not even to the complicated stuff yet, and this is already, like, got my... Alright. Copper and iron plates. We need to make circuits. The gears again. Okay. All that's different is that there needs to be electric circuit. If I use a long-handled one, and a line over here that produces the circuits, I could just... use the same gears and metal, which I need to up the production of course. Do that. So I could use the same line here, but I would need... Yes, this will work. Okay, all I need to do, I think, is create a second line here. Oh, no, no. Ah, fork. Give me that. Okay, second line is here. Probably going to end up shortening this a whole bunch in a minute. And I need to make another basic assemblage. Swear, I know I had four of them. I don't know what happened to two of them. I must have left them someplace stupid. Okay. Now, your objective will be to make these. You will need iron and copper. More iron. I have to find a way to get some of the iron onto this. Probably with an inserter up here. Could I get a slow inserter? This whole thing is about, this track is all about building inserters. It needs inserters. Okay. Of course. Oh, what an ugly mess. I will redo this entire power grid later. Once I have this stuff working. Okay, some of them are being drawn off. I'll have to up production a lot, in a lot of ways. Okay, we can just run a fast one here. Alright. Okay. Copper cable. Okay. Drat. Okay. Mistakes have been made. Okay. Let's get our copper in on this. Let's get all of this back online. All right. All of this stuff working once more. Oh, I apologize to you who've already seen 100 ways to solve this problem that's giving me all this trouble. Alright, that'll help my production a little. Yeah, we need more of this. I can get a couple more of these in on this right quick, I can. Except I need more of these. And those. Alright. Bonk, bonk. And I need coal. Because everything still runs on coal. I need to do something with all of these iron plates. Can't I just throw them on the ground here? I still have a turret here. That's fine. It's not hurting anything. Alright, I'm just gonna dump. No, I can't. Isn't any place to put these iron plates? Let me go over here for a second. Do you use iron plates? Please take them. Do you use iron plates? Please take them all. Okay. Alright. Now our production of that is up. Good. Alright, let's get the copper in on this. I'm gonna have to turn all of this around. My lethargic inserters. I'm getting used to the fast ones now. Alright, I'm gonna rip up this whole thing here. Why not? I'm just gonna rip up this whole thing now. Why not? Excuse me a minute. I do believe. Alright. So this is going like this. Alright. Okay, whatever. Oops, dang on it. Okay. Now, please keep taking these plates from me. Pick these up. Okay. I think. Oh, I need some light. Good thing I made a bunch of lamps. Yes. Okay. Let's fix my power grid before I go any further. And you need power, huh? Alright, fine. Here. Have one there. Okay. There. That's no good? Not good enough for you, huh? How's that? Okay. These old-fashioned drilling units. We'll just go straight from them into these. Which will then go straight on. With an inserter, of course. To belt B. Okay. Why? I don't know. Oh, my stuff's getting in the way of my stuff. Hi again. Yes, I want whatever. Okay. I need to get wire. Which then becomes circuit boards. Which then goes with these to become inserters. I need two of these. Where is it? Do I even have them? Ah, we'll use this as a measurement. So, alright. Look at it, it's all going perfectly over there. How much space do I need, really, to pull this off? Oh, man. I'll start recording again when I've figured this out. Alright, I am pretty sure I've got this figured out now. Took a little bit of time, but I think this track has to... Oh, come on. Don't give me that crap. This track has to go like this. I think... Now, I need a track here. Because that takes it by where I need it to be and gives me enough space to hopefully do this. Okay. one, two, three of these are involved. We will give them power. I have built a ton of inserters, so I know I've got myself covered there. Okay, now I need... Hopefully I have myself covered there. Alright, I need these things. Four of them, well, this better be enough. It's gotta be enough. It's plenty. Still using these old... Oops. No. Like that. Stop complaining. That and that. Now, the inserters go here, 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 and here. And of course they need power, because I botched it. I botched it already! Okay. No. Just pick them up? Why is that so hard? Just pick them up! It doesn't take you that long to put them down! Alright. I'll get it right in a second. Seriously, it's not supposed to take this long to pick them up, is it? Has it always taken this long? And you can quit smacking the copper. Okay, I get one more step out. I think you can probably see, though, how this goes together, what I'm doing. Because the copper wire is going to come out of the first. The second one's going to need... The second one is going to pick up the copper wire from one side and with a long handled pick up the iron from the other. Then the third one is going to build the inserter. Is that right? I'm mixing things up. I think I'm mixing things up. But I know this is... I've figured this all out and I know this will work. I just haven't tested it yet. But it will work. Okay, and then here, 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 and here. Okay, all the pieces are in their place for phase one, but once I turn this on, I'll end up with a pile of crud here. So oh, come on. Why? Too far away. All right. Odd of them to have insisted that you have a character instead of just being like a SimCity omnipresent thing. Okay, all this side is ready. Now, we have copper coming down here. Copper plates. Now, this one is turning those copper plates into wire. So, it will need an inserter to pull it off the line and put it in here, and it will need another one to take the wire and put it here. Now we got wire going down here. Now, stop, I'm gonna grab this. Okay. Now this one does this. It takes the copper cable and iron plates in, so we need... First of all, oh, I don't see a lot of plates. Something's wrong someplace else. That's fine, though. Okay. You will grab some of those plates and put them in here. Look at that! Nifty. Okay. You will pick up wire and put it in here. And yes! There we go. Okay, now we got circuitry coming off this line. Now, the last one wants to build inserters, which require the electric circuit, an iron wheel, and an iron plate. Oh crap, the iron gear. Did I do this in the wrong spot? It should have been built down here, not up here. Because my gears are down here. Ah! Okay. Underground. Underground. Oh, you're in the way! Alright. still workable. My power grid even survived that. Okay, the copper plates go underground over to here. I'm going to temporarily deprive you of power. It's okay though, because up the line things are all screwed up anyway. Okay. Good news. I have tons of this. Tons of it. Okay. So, copper is here. Alright, these three gotta go back up there. I'm pushing Control V. There's no such thing as undo. Okay, hold on. No, those two were correct. I swear I have this all figured out. Okay, but one of them has to go down here. Like this. Alright. Copper is going down this line. Ahem. Copper wire is here. Inserter one way, inserter the other. Okay, copper wire is going down this one as well as copper plate. Now, you make this, which requires the copper wire, the iron plate, and you output the thingies. Okay, thingies are on this line now. technical terms here. Alright, so get on my... Alright, you produce inserters, but you can't do that. You, however, can. Now, an inserter requires the circuit, and then it requires gears and plates. In theory, this all works. And then this goes to here. Now, I'm overburdened to do this a little. Okay, then this just needs to put it onto this track here. This track will have on it nothing from here. Quit wearing out my tools. Do you even have a tool anymore? You don't. Maybe that's why everything's taking so long. Oh! Huh, okay. I guess I was using an axe to pick things up. I should have known! Okay. I'm just gonna put a box here and stick a bunch of stuff that I'm not using at this particular second in it, so I can pick this up. Okay. Track. This track goes like this. Oh, yes. To the final production, which is actually, funnily enough, Where is it? A basic factory. Yeah, just a basic factory. Which I'm gonna put over here. Yeah. End product. Fill her up with stuff. And what comes out into an iron chest is just not good enough. It should be a proper steel chest. There. That's where the science comes out. Well, let's power it all up and see if it works. It'll totally work. Okay. No. I keep trying to use Control V, which is not a thing. Okay. I need to find a way to power all of you now. Why are my power supplies so short? Okay. It's fine. Yeah, this'll work. Yeah, it's pretty much the same. Same thing. Okay. And down here, you needed that. Alright, and you were producing inserters. Okay. Now over here, I hope my power grid can handle all this. Oh, hi, bullet shooting speed. Fine, whatever. I don't need to worry about that at the moment. There! What a mess of wires. Now I need coal. I need to figure out what's ailing up this side, and then we're good to go. Everything will go. Everything will work. Let's see. You all ran out of coal. And I'm out of coal. I left all my stuff in a box somewhere. I'm gonna have to get all that back. At least my science is sciencing. My guy doesn't look so much like a spacefarer. You know, he looks more like just I don't know what. Oh well. Okay. Coal is on track. I'm so glad I have my walled castle. Of course, I'm so curious to explore the world right now, but, you know, things fine. We're safe. We have everything we need in here. Unless there's more stuff out there, like wrecked spaceships and whatever else. Okay. I was away for quite a while there, it seems. Alright. Let me make sure. This production line manages to keep up with all the metal coming at it. But I will need to get more coal out, even though I'm trying to switch away from coal. I'm still going to need to make sure I keep some around. Okay. So there's the plates in production. Now, all that should get on the line. Let's make a few steel chests. Okay. Now, over here, I'll of course need a chest to deal with whatever excess there is. You make science. Yeah. Okay, it hasn't gotten to here yet. What's wrong? What's the matter? Why are you failing? Why not? Why not? What ails you? Is everything... What's... Oh. I'm sorry. I seem to have offended your sensibilities. Okay. That's fine. Where'd it go? Burner mining drills. Okay. I have to have an assembly line thing going. That's fine. Putting another track in will just give me more space. Okay. And I'll just pop these in like they were before, a minute ago. There! Okay. Everything's running now, right? There we go. Copper. Copper goes into the stuff. Comes out as copper plates. Okay. It's going good. Copper goes in here. Comes out as wire. Yes. It gets picked up immediately and put into to assembly machine, whatever number it is. It says it's one, but I know it's not. Comes out as circuitry. Success so far. What do you do? Okay, those were making the gears and things. The gears, and then the tracks. The tracks are perfectly working there. You. Pick them up! Pick them up! You have it all! Everything's here! Just pick up the circuit board. Pick it up! What ails you? You have everything you need. Why are you failing? Alright, let's check the rest of it then. Oops, shit. I should probably not be allowed to handle that thing. Alright. Long handles. Pick them up. Put them in here. It's going right past you. Why are you not picking them up? Production is getting clogged everywhere here. Have some up. Alright, ooh, look at that. All the little arms moving. Neat. I'll just pick up these tracks. Aha! Okay, there it goes. You work very slow. Now, this is something I wasn't expecting. But you are producing science, and it is getting in the box. Okay. I'll have to figure out some things up the track that aren't working. But this is clearly correct over here. Doggone trees. My eternal enemy. I need to make another steel axe. I do tend to go through those rapidly, don't I? Alright, steel chest here. Fast inserter here. Here and here. And you produce science. And power. How are we for power consumption? We are using every single ounce of energy. Might be why that light seems to be flickering. Yeah. We need more power. But it's sort of working. I just gotta figure this piece out and what its problem is. What's your problem? Not getting enough power. Alright, power is an issue. Let's fix our power problems. easy enough to do if I have the materials. Oh, can't pick it all up. That's fine. I don't need all of it. Okay. Ahem. I would like a steam engine. And to go with my steam engine, we require boilers and an offshore pump. Where are my boilers? 1, 2, 3. Full of coal. You don't seem to be functioning. I have made some sort of error. I'll just remove a few trees. That always makes me feel better. Right. Pick up my steam engine. I'll just carry it over my shoulder. All right. Maybe I can just pop it into the copper field over here. This chest is just in my way. I still have a radar. I put that in the chest. I'll use that anytime soon. All right. Offshore pump goes here. Boilers. 1, 2, 3. And steam engine. I'm gonna put a lot of this junk away very shortly. And attach it to the grid. Okay. What ails you? Things just not working the way I think they should. It is annoying. It annoys me. Come on. Where's my pump? Really? No. You just have to go down one speck. But there's something in the way. Okay. Boilers. Is that? Hold on. I don't know why I'm suddenly having so much trouble doing what I've built two of. There! It's moving! It's moving! There we go! Okay! Yes! Power is now certain. Alright. Is that what was ailing these arms? It was not. Ahem. Okay, definitely pointed the right way. Oh, we're clogged. Oh, we're clogged. Okay. Well, it's got to be getting its parts somehow, right? Hold on. Oh, we're clogged again. Alright. Well, that's easy enough to solve. Oops, no. I'm just gonna put a box here. And did I run out of fast inserters? I actually did. Yeah. Okay. Why are we not getting tracks? Excuse me. They're grabbing all of them? Oh, well, I just need more iron plates coming in at the beginning. Okay, we'll figure this out. We're figuring this out bit by bit. Solving one problem at a time. Okay, I'm not getting down the whole line of production. Oh, boy. Right. Not a problem. Yeah, this'll work. I'm sure this will work. Yes. Do I have more? I always have more. I built so many of them. And I have so many tracks right now. Okay. There. That should increase the production over here. I just need to unload some tracks here. where's the wood bin? Oh man, everything's overloaded. Once I get this production line going, I'm gonna just take some time to organize all my junk. Okay, so until more iron plates get down here, you can't do anything. I do have other interesting options open to me. Let me collect what science we have made. I should get a basic red flavored science back online soon. In fact, let me go ahead and just make a whole bunch of these myself while, you know, might as well. Okay. 19. None here. We'll put some here. I mean, I did make a lot of science earlier. Which is just a fun sentence to say. I made a lot of science earlier, but, in theory, I can get these on a track all set up so the science just comes to them, but we're not quite there yet. Not quite. I could also get these to auto-load. I could do way better than this. But this is my first time playing the game, so you can excuse the poor everything. I'm gonna pop in a fast inserter. I don't know if that's really helping much. Oh well. The slow ones are as good as anything for these. And we're running low on coal. Oh boy. Might be time to move my coal production. Yep. We've definitely exhausted this. But there's enough to at least figure this nonsense out over here. Okay, we have tons of plates. You can't possibly be using them all now. Advanced electronics. Something doesn't require too much green, because I'm still short on green. Although this sounds really good. Sulfur? There's a resource for sulfur and... Oh, man. There's a lot more resources in this game. Well. It's all great, but let's find something that's easy on the green. Because I don't have that quite worked out yet. Okay, none of it is getting here still. Still not enough production to get to this point. Well, I can load you by hand. Where's the gears? We're not producing enough gears either. Okay. No, I'll just take this. Gears. I should have a pile. I need to make another gear assembly somewhere in this mess. But I think I kept a stack of them. Must have used them all up. Gears. I need one more step of gears coming out. And then this will be running. Except it also needs plates to reach it. And to make the gears, I'll need more plates. Wait a sec. I can temporarily cheat. I just want to see this is working, and then I'll call it a day. I have all of these. Okay. Bonk. Hold all this. Okay. I'm gonna cheat. Sort of. There we go. Now we have enough plates for everything! I just need gears now. And you know what I can do? Where's my basic assemblies? I know I have a few left. Here we go. I need more gears on this track? Fine! Excuse me a second. I need more parts. Alright. There. Quickly! Build a couple of these. In. Out. Gear. All very good. And now if I just run a power line. Done. What's that? We need iron and we need gears? Got it. Okay, this has got to be getting through now. How's it coming? They're producing science. I should be able to get more science than this out of this, though. Then I could run some research facilities downstream. Okay. Come on. Yes! It's picking them up. That's it. That's it. It's all working. All of it. I have produced my first real complicated assembly line, except it's not even complicated by this game standards yet. It will be, though. Oh, man, so much more in this game to explore. I just have these things lying around where I left them. Of all these spare copper, I'll probably just be dumping stores of things out like this for a little while, I think. Alright. Let's finish today's adventures with a, boop. There we go. With a quick inspection of our walls. Our mighty walls. Some of these guys have been shooting. But nobody's come to the gate. They can't figure out that that's the weak spot, huh? They don't go a-hunting yet. But, as I've mentioned before, this game is 9 kills, huh? This game is still in early access on Steam, and I will have a link in the description, of course. Ah, very good. I can make better armor. Eventually, I'll get to exploring. So much tech! So much tech! Gun turret damage upgrade. So many things. Advanced oil processing, probably important. Light oil, heavy oil, water, crude oil. Oh boy. That's for another day. Fluid handling tanks. Oh, so much stuff will go into all that. This would be a good thing to have, though. Lab efficiency? Yeah. Trains, automobiles, sounds good to me. Somewhere there's a laser turret in here. Not you. How do I get to the laser turrets that never have to worry about ammunition? I want to electrify everything and not run around ferrying coal and ammunition and stuff. So much. What is this stuff? Well, this is required for a lot of things. What do we want to do? I think probably advanced oil, because I can tell I'm going to go oil. I have all the oil stuff all roped off. Probably the next project will be a new coal thing. And upping my iron production by a lot. I think those will be my objectives. No breaches in my wall. I can't go out there exploring yet, but they can't get in here to mess me up. So. Yes. I can be left alone to my megalomania as I build and build and build. I know there are robots in this game. I know I'll get to be able to have robots running and doing the work for me eventually. And we're not getting enough iron plates? Really? How can we not be getting enough iron plates? Well. My machinery. Like I said, coal and iron will be my objectives. Those seem to be the two critical resources all the time. And this is not going to last much longer. It's already missing spots. Unfortunately, well, the coal is in my walls, but the iron is not. If I want more iron, I need to get out here. Which is thankfully not too far, but it is an inconvenient thing to build my walls around. And I want to get to the more efficient and better means of these. Mining area 5x5, mining speed 0.5. Whereas this is, almost twice as fast, and it covers a 5x5 area. If I could get electric mining, well. But we're not there yet. And no, nope, nobody has come near here either. My two gates are not where they strike. Currently, I only fight the stupid aliens. So, next week we will see. I will see what all I can do to power this all up and move us into the next stage. Building a spaceship requires a lot of crap underneath it, huh? Gotta go through a whole lot before you get up to to space travel. Which is, I understand, the current end game, the objective. Get off this planet. Not call for help, no, you'll just do it yourself. And I'm still making stone bricks? I didn't even realize I was still making stone bricks, that's good.